Truckasex TV on air. We are now live in 3, 2, 1.
Welcome back to another episode of Fire Emblem Engage. In the previous episode, oh man, we're making our way through with this. Well, we're making progress with the storyline. Today's episode right now, we should be heading our way into whatever the place we're supposed to go to. So to hop today's episode, make sure to hit that like button. It supports complete the channel, as this should be, if not,
the last
or second to last episode. So we'll see. This could be our final moments before we head off.
Yes.
So let us
get going. I feel
like
I have a new life.
Let me see. Reference, support. Oh, wow. My guy got support groups. I wonder if there's some after game stuff. I want to know. But now's not the time. Let's get going with the story. I want to be surprised that's all fragments, but I don't want to travel all through that stuff. To the world map! Let's see where we go next. Oh, okay. It's not the second to the last episode. We got more stuff now. What's this? Paralogue, Garden of Memories. A mysterious ring is enshrined in a place that feels similar to the Lethos Castle Gardens. So we're gonna fight you know who. Lava Fields. Seeking to break the barrier in the sky above Elios. And I'm assuming the one over there is marked. A place significant to the Emblem Marth. Here the Divine Dragon will face an important trial. Interesting. Level 14. Interesting. Well, never mind. We got more content to do. Oh man. I was not ready for this. I was hoping for just go straight into a battle or some sorts. But, let's go. Let's figure out our new power, shall we? Shall we?
Odd. This looks very similar to Altea Castle.
Altea Castle? Is that a place in your world?
That's right. It's where I grew up. After it fell into enemy hands, my allies and I took it back.
You lost your home?
The Dolar Empire, led by the Shadow Dragon Medius, attacked. His forces overran the castle. The castle knights offered protection, and many soldiers fell while aiding my escape. On that day, I learned the true meaning of powerlessness. Allies like Princess Sita and the mercenary Ogma helped me retake my homeland. My people call me the Hero King, but I think the real heroes are those who helped me to win. That's why I fight. For all those who believed in me, I want to deliver on their hope.
I think I know what you mean. I want a future of peace with my friends and allies. That vision pushes me to be my best.
You have grown strong in your battles, and are more than worthy of their faith in you. Now they stand beside you, ready to share your burden. Your struggles are not yours alone.
My friends and family have brought me all this way. I owe them so much.
Keep those feelings close to your heart, and you are certain to overcome this trial.
Trial?
Battle me now. This is the trial bestowed upon you. Best me in combat to strengthen our bond. Win, and you will draw more power from me.
Let the battle begin. I'll show you I can overcome this or any trial.
Emblem Alir. Emblem Alir can use Engage Plus on any ally, putting both units in Engage state without the need of Sync. The Sync Bond Forger increases the hit rate and avoid rate of the user in the nearby Sync or Engaged. Engage Weapon Lyration increases all adjacent allies' Engage meters by 1 when the wielder initiates combat and defeats a foe. If the Engage skill Attune greatly increases Engage partner stats when they initiate combat and defeat a foe, Engage Attack Dragon Blast launches both Sword and Magic Attack, dealing heavy damage even to foes with high defense and resistance. Emblem Alir's Bond. Unlike other emblems, Emblem Alir's Bond level is tied to the ally's support level instead of a Bond experience. What? No support level translates to Bond level 1, support level C translates to Bond level 5, B to Bond level 10, A to 20. Oh, we got a lot to do then for grinding in terms of how to make him useful. Out. You're in. Let's see. What are we dealing with? Oh, wow. I don't remember this map at all. Oh, wait, now I do. I remember it clearly, clear as day. And then something about we have to get someone to recruit on this side. Well, we have to attain all this. We started off the entrance and we made our way around. Supposedly, surprisingly. Well, I guess we'll take care of that guy in a bit. Where are we? So we can't go through there. Oh man. So let's see. Money! Get the money. Spear. All the swordsmen are right there. We gotta break them out. Alright, I think I know what we're gonna use. Units. You're in. I need my lancers to come out from hiding. Brave Lance. You. Don't know. Let's go with you. You. Hunt them out. Well, you're a cavalry, so let's go. Next up, I saw some axe guys, so we use sword. Sword, sword. Oh, okay. I guess we used them up. Alright, whoever wants to chase them out, by all means, you do that. It's destructible, but we'll hold on to that for last. Let's explore the place a bit, because whatever that treasure is, it could be useful. And to stop any enemies from going there. If they try to escape, well, we have to stop them from escaping, so that's why we need some guys to chase them after. Emblem rings. Oh yeah, we can't do that. We can't use ourselves, it's crazy. But we can use it when we're here with someone.
Let's go.
Tiki, let's go.
Let's go. You can have someone new. Stick with her. You're the only one that understands.
Roy.
Who do you got? Yeah, why not? Rosado.
Ike!
You can have him. Tamara.
Edelgard! a leaf.
Chloe, you can have...
Lucina.
Gold Mary, you can have... This. Micaiah. Interesting.
Lynn.
Kagetsu.
Sigurd.
Vender. Let's see. He has this, she has that.
Lady Micaiah.
Of course.
I don't know why I did that. Get Celica.
Lady Celica.
And then you get Erica.
Lady Erica.
Inventory, we're good. We're good. Oh yeah, we got some new weapons. Who wants to use them is the question. We got a new lance. What is it? A powerful lance of legend, can strike close or range, cannot use wrong unit type. What unit type do we have to use? We're A rank, is what you're telling me. Can he use it? He can't use it either. Who's a Lancer specialist? Oh wow, she can use that. Alrighty then. Go for it. I think it's time for you to get a new sword. You can have that. I think we got a new dagger as well. I think that's everything that's like brand new. Let's try it.
I'd hate to embarrass myself fighting you, so don't expect this to be easy.
So yeah, let's see.
I'm your knight to command.
You chase after that guy, which apparently he's coming after us. Meanwhile,
yes.
My forces will engage forward with this battle in front.
Tell me what to do.
Spear.
All right.
When a leader is adjacent to an ally and has a full engage meter, you can select engage buttons to engage with them. Emblem Alir engages with the ally, and Alir also enters an engaged state. While Emblem Alir and the engaged ally remain adjacent, Dragon Blast becomes the more powerful Bond Blast. So basically, the more bonds that we have, the stronger we are.
What's our move?
Let's make our way around. Get the... Get that ready.
Yes!
Whatever this is, get that ready.
It was foretold.
Whatever the trial is, we'll be ready.
What a lovely scene.
While we advance.
You called?
How much are we gonna bet there's gonna be someone right behind us? Someone will be waiting for us at the back.
Yes.
Menacingly.
Don't worry. Ready for anything.
Let's see what their next move is. The elixir, no! The speed tonic, not really. Important. Ouch. Why did I went for that? It was basically stop the thieves before they exit out. That's what I remember from my LP. You have something important. Stop! Let's see what happens. No. 29%. He has 20% to hit me. 20% says a lot. Oh my god. I forgot about the break. Beat him up.
It is like a mirage.
Oh shoot, this guy's... interesting. I need backup. I repeat, I need backup. Go for it.
Do not suffer.
Oh my god. Is that thing a crit maniac or what? Does that thing give out crits or what? Let me see. Let me see that thing. Alrighty then. Steel Blade, don't fail me now! Who's trying to attack me? The arrow guy? Well, we'll dodge it for sure. For sure, as I say. See, you know, we don't.
I have faith in the goodness of humankind.
Alrighty then. On to something next. Is there an arrow guy up ahead? Nope. Oh, maybe that. Is it when we're together or? Let me see. I wanna try it. So we go over here. Next we approach. Okay. So we engage together.
Emblem Eternal!
So she's this, and I'm that. Wait, what? Sort of. If user defeats one phase, fills adjacent allies engage meter. Alrighty then. We're just testing it out. If they do attack, we'll be ready. Interesting development. We'll be ready. You won't hit me. 80%. Okay, that actually said something a lot. And with the longbow too. That ain't gonna hit. Okay. Next you know, that ain't gonna hit. Next thing you do, it's 100% effort. It's 100% effort right there. Oh, we're defenseless. I don't think I have a healer in the group. Oh wait, I do. He's right there. These pain attacks are the death of me. Hold still.
I am
defeated. Oh! Okay. What's going on?
I have been waiting for you. Do you believe you can best me?
What's going on? Oh, great. He opened the doors. It's only turn two and you're already
out of my way. Here it comes.
It's only turn two already, he's hungry for a battle. This is crazy. Can we get another crit for some reason? You like to give out crit? Oh, never mind. If I see you transport, I'm done. He has a silver bow. Do your thing. Steel Blade, go!
Counselor, you can die now.
Oh my gosh!
I will never fail.
Next. I don't like where this is going, so we keep on moving. Predicament here. Where to proceed and how to proceed. Beat him up. She has a two? That's crazy.
We did it, Divine One!
Oh my gosh.
Get no sympathy from me.
Alright, let's see. This guy takes care of him, hopefully. What do we got with this? Nothing! Their stats suck. What do we got? Lyration. So then it increases. No? I don't know. I don't understand how that thing works. You still live is amazing.
I cannot
allow amazing.
This.
It's facing through that.
It was fate, you see.
That's round one. Wait, that's round two. Silver Great Axe. What do these guys have? Longbow. Ouch. Ouch. Ouch.
And the damage.
Feel what I feel.
Take this. I don't think she has the elixir anymore. Shoot! We have to hold him off. What do you have? Money! We need money for the funds. Damn it! They're fully loaded. My hellhound, get him! Finally, a battle!
You were a worthy opponent.
So now, We stop in their tracks.
I had to stop you.
Give me those free items. Liration.
I've had my eye on you.
22% actually landed.
I am guided by the emblems.
Hold on to that.
You'll see what I'm made of.
You have to get past through her. Or him. My bad. I think I'll be needing it more. Deal some damage. The silver. Yeah, let's go with that. Thank you. Man, Team Mara is gonna come in with this. Javelin time!
You have my respect.
Onward.
For the stewards.
Why do we repeat our mistakes?
Get the experience that you need. Him that last treasure. It shall be ours. We're rich enough. We don't need all that money. I say that, and I'm gonna regret it. Antioxin. Oh, great. No damage. Hold down the line. Cause they ain't passing this. They ain't gonna pass this. Oh, okay. That's why I knew there was gonna be reinforcements somewhere. Just don't know where. I still can't remember this map to the top of my head. I have an idea, but there are like so many treasure chests that we pick off from. It could be any of them. Take this. Steel Great Axe time.
Now I've done it.
He had a 2% chance to crit. He had a 2% chance to crit. A 2%. Take this.
I'll begin.
Thank you. Screw your 2% milk. Get rid of him. Next, let's go refill our gauge. Liberation.
Dream well.
Thank you. Let's fight magic with magic. He does zero anyway, so let's go. Oh wait, claw time. Fallen Star. Too bad we get no crit out of that one. Alright, they're coming. We'll hold down our ground soon. You just have to go through him. Wait, the 80% actually missed? That's crazy. Nice try. Okay, it finally landed. Where are you guys going? We'll stand our ground the moment we arrive. Just need her to go around. That's it. Eeny, meeny, miny, get him.
A right and proper end.
I'll take that. Who wants to fight? You don't want any of this. You don't want any of that. Take this.
Excuse me.
I have dispensed with doubt.
You live. All right. I was not expecting that. Give it to him.
One moment.
Oh, we could have just clawed him our way through. Or this. How's the fallen star? Oh well.
Yes, here.
Get rid of him. Grave axe time.
Excuse me.
How did you miss? You still live? Thank you. What kind of lance is this?
One moment.
I feel like I've seen that lance before. You have 57% chance to land that thing. What went wrong? Fail not! Don't fail me now!
Excuse me!
Thank you!
That's Solm for ya!
Fail not never fails me. Never. Alright. We have arrived our destination. We shall stand our ground. To the utmost important. Oh, they're going that direction, huh?
I'm not afraid anymore.
Oh great, reinforcements. Oh, doesn't matter which way they go through. I have an idea. Hopefully it works. Hopefully we could just have everyone at that door right there. Waiting and ready. That's the plan. Have the heavy hitting. The heavy hitters ready for battle. If we can do that, at least. If not, then it's all good. We'll hold down the line if possible. Hey, what? What lost item? Yeah, everyone's just marching their way through. You live on one.
Emblem, engage!
Eternal Claw!
Do not suffer!
Oh my god!
I'm not alone anymore.
A 32% chance critted. Let's go. We're ready. Time to hold down the line. Oh god. Even though he's fast, he still can't hit his way through. Great, reinforcements. For the wolf pack. Of course, it'll hit. Let's be ready. Yeah, we can take him on. This will miss. But this will land. Crit him!
Bye-bye now!
Thank you!
Alrighty!
Thank you for the crit. We have this guy. Maybe not. I take it back. We have a lance. Again? What did we even do?
I must focus.
Can we talk about how 28% actually landed? That's just crazy. Anyways, now we got a problem right here. In that general area. Oh my god, it's protected by one another. That will be a problem. Interesting. We could just beat him up as usual. Beat him up! Thank you.
Guess I did it right.
That takes care of that. So now let's proceed on forward. Take this.
I just want to live in peace.
I took a big leap on that one, but never mind. I have no arrow guy, so it's kind of sad.
With a true.
Wait, what did you say? Damn it, I won't figure out what he said now. Aw, man. Interesting development here. Now that I keep seeing that name over and over, it sounds very familiar. No matter how many times I look at it. Oh well. He said something true something, but I have no idea what. What do we do with Warp Ragnarok?
I can do better.
Your better is not enough. We're gonna lose this war, damn it.
Me
he has the Mercurius. And he's fast. Oh my god.
Unacceptable.
This is gonna be the battle. This is a true battle right here. So everything else don't matter at that point. If we can't land a single blow. How did we survive that? It really don't matter unless we land a single blow. Give it to him.
It is over.
Thank you. Nope, we only have that. I got no items.
Much has come to pass. Meetings, farewells, and reunions alike. How are you faring?
I could never put those feelings into words. So, I'll answer you with my weapon.
I would ask for nothing less.
Here I come!
I'll help!
Unacceptable! This won't do!
I won't forget you.
For Altair!
You? I don't want to hurt any of my friends.
I am of no consequence to you. This battle is about conquering oneself.
Conquering oneself? I understand. I must conquer the veil I used to be.
Now raise your chin. You are not alone anymore. Remember that and triumph.
Allow your soul the rest it deserves.
You've grown strong.
I tried to make a good idea against the guy that had the money, but nah, we couldn't do a thing. So, rip.
Excellent. I could sense the power of your hope and your strength as warriors.
As I fought, I was reminded of an old friend. I first met the Divine Dragon Tiki in the midst of battle, much like this.
It's incredible that your world has a Divine Dragon in it too.
Yes. Like you, she fought for us humans. Tiki was placed into a very long sleep in a temple where she would be kept safe. She woke and was incredibly lonely. Once we met, she said she wanted to stay with us. She called me Marmar, like a kid sister might. Human or dragon, we became friends for life.
Then she and I have something in common besides our species. You, Marth, who fights to end people's suffering. Like her, I'm happy to be close to such a hero.
Since our first meeting, I have felt the same.
I'm grateful to you. I've become stronger because you are with me. Having my friends by my side is what makes everything possible. I couldn't do this alone.
Then you understand. We will follow you always.
Like, comment, subscribe, Shrek on 6TB, and I'm signing out.